Alright, let's see what's the first good item we find. Probably play for like 2 hours or so. Let's see. Yep, looks good. It helps to if I join a hell game, it's a little more challenging. Alright, first round, how many lightning immunes? Okay, this is the one in the bottom left. No claw vipers. So just gotta watch out for that corpse explosion. Is he dead? Yes. Drops nothing. Alright, then we'll hit the waypoint bosses and Pindle quick. Magic find too. 188. This is the top side one. skip the first pass to the top right, take the second path. Yikes. Then go all the way top right. And over. Okay, red pipes. Stop walking in it. No! Mercenary down. We add the mercenary death counter.
Good
probably doesn't need to be that big. What does that look like? Okay. Okay, so nothing off in the Hithlak.
Afternoon.
This is the bottom left again.
Thank you.
So we got spiders, we got... we got vipers. Come on, mercenary! Okay. Give him a reach of... Careful, don't go into it. I'm walking all over it. Okay. Wow, dude! There was no monsters! Is that Jin Slayer again? Ooh, Ethereal Jin Slayer. Let's see, what level is that? It's the third Jin Slayer I've seen. Back to lobby quick. That's great. Right, let me just reboot quick and then I'm just going to add a list of good items. 20 all res. This is the cleanest. Ooh. This was the cleanest topside path. Usually it's loaded with lightning mans. No vipers, so I should not be having any deaths. Except maybe the corpse explosion. Try to kill a little more since I have the XP shrine. Alright, this was the maximum duration. I think I got the big poison. I'm gonna have to go back to town. I think this is like the poison that never goes away. Dead. Why did I pick up that? I don't know why I'm picking up those. They can't really be good. I don't know if there's a Q hub there. Damn. Wake of fire, okay. All the lightning moves in this one. Oh, this is all the physical immunes. It's actually kind of bad for the mercenary. Can't leech, I believe. Thank you. little dicey there. I feel like he could have gone for a corpse explosion, potentially. That's pretty nice. Halls of Pain. And no vipers. Ooh! Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Got kinda lucky there. Thank you. Dodge's dead. It's not the worst. Probably better than one of the ones I'm using now. No, I cursed myself. Okay. Salvaged it. Oops. So I think I'm using all of the magic find charms. Just hold it in there for now. Not even the right path. Thank you. What did we even expect? I mean, Claw Vipers, Merc dead. Notice that creep. Just Qatar can't actually have anything, I don't think. Oh, that would have been helpful. Pretty clean. gotta find something useful. But what will it be? Night marauders, those are unusual. Mercenary might survive this. Is it here? No. Still have some full rejuves left. Can do this. Yes. Don't walk into that. Okay. Ho ho! Got a key. I don't think the scepter is good, but I'm just picking everything. So we got a key, we got me. Pretty bad ring. Technically I'll save this with my, God, it has cold res too. Just so overloaded on cold res. I'll save that with my attack rating rings. Tiles, okay, angelic. Amulet. I think I do need that. Yeah. No, see, I don't have one of those yet. And rust handle. It's just like a lifesteal thing. Finally update the thingy. The only mercenary didn't die. Good job, mercenary. Someone's hitting me pretty good there. Expectations. I'm poisoned. I'll save that for a bit. I don't remember what the defense range is, but fucking hell, how much can I fight this?
Possible.
Okay. Come on, hopefully it's the next one. We're getting so lucky here with the mercenary. I don't really care if the shadow decides to suicide into those poison. Lightning enchanted, Dark is dead. Pretty smooth. Frigid. Oops. Damn. Rare with sockets, lifesteal.
What do you need?
Normal base, unfortunately. Seen two enemies so far, the stalkers and the ghosts. Is there a viper? Ah. Oh gosh, no, you're right in it. Oh jeez, burn two full rejuves on that. It's probably not worth it, it's just convenience. And they were dead too. Oh, and he just waltzes right into it. This is out of control. Thank you. kind of worried about the corpse explosion, so I just used another pot to top off there. These guys. And Pendle.
Can I help you?
Ugh, another IK. Yeah, I think the crushing blow on that's a variable, so I'll just save this so we can compare to the one I already got. Got a fade proc. I think I'll keep it just to see if there's vipers. The racks do have a pretty annoying poison though. dead. They were trying to be good. Thoroughly completed this area. I finally found a item I can actually imbue and then reroll. Resists are alright, but nothing really incredible there. Marginal. do that diadem now. Actually, with that strength, if I really wanted to, I could. I could, respect into these other boots. I do lose the movement speed though, which kind of sucks. Bit cold and fire resist, which is like the least helpful. I guess the fire resist helps the corpse explosion. Yeah, let's just try this. Does bump my magic find up though to 212. Alright, I was like, why is my poison resist so good all of a sudden? I just have it like shrine. Thank you. Okay. On traps. This has been a very slow one, but it is like the fourth one, so there's so much I can do. Yep, nothing. back to lobby quick. I gotta keep track of my games better. Try joining a random game. Some decent stuff there. So we can do a little frigid. Alright, we got some stuff to pick up here. Alright, let's go. I guess I'll do Pindle and then. Yeah, I'll just do Pindle and then back to the normal games. Me a gem. Probably just about maybe another. Well, how much time do we got here? Maybe another half hour or so. This one for a while. Oh, shit. Riders and Marauders. What's the third gonna be? Keep Fade on for a sec. Okay, it's the Witches. Mark actually takes pretty big damage here because they can't leech off of a lot of them. So you can't regen. Explosion. I was pretty lucky there. Yeah, that's so dumb, man. It's like I knew that it was the dead body right there. That's a shame.
Yes.
So dumb. Hells of Pain was like good too, but now it's gonna be totally messed up. Just try to get back. God, holy shit. Nah. Oh, man, that's a shame. I'll try to just rerun it, I guess. Died again.
Afternoon. How may I be of help?
Yeah. Seems like a more consistent strategy to deal with the corpse explosion. And he's freaking dead, like, immediately. Of course. Damn. Gotta get good. Gotta get the strategy. Alright, let's finish off the other stuffs. Well, we did get the key set finished, so I think we're gonna try to level up the smiter at some point soon. And then I might try to level this character a bit more. Depending on what kind of torch we get. Nice.
Impossible.
Yeah, actually do need one of those. That'll be pretty good for the Merc, yeah. Nice. First one of those I found on here. Let's see, actually, I can swap that out. A smaller strength charm. So maybe in the next session we won't have, next 2 hour session maybe we won't have 8 Merc deaths now that I've got this helmet. Although I mean like current thieves is like good too. Same leech, it does have actually has more life, but it doesn't have the all res. Actually this has 60 life, okay. Lower defense, though. Could go either way. This up. Should actually remember to, I was doing a little bit there, but I should remember to toggle run off, I think, now for the weapon block. Double check that, but I think that is better. kill this. I'll just curse this lightning unit anyway. Is still alive. Okay. Jalals. I guess that's decent. Really, it's only like good if you're actually using the shape-shifting though, I think. Another Nithlak down. Alright, this will probably be the last. This will be the last run for this session. Let's see if there's anything good here. vipers. Good way to defend against the corpse explosion. Okay. Kind of wasn't expecting to be here, but kind of got lucky that he just didn't explode. And I really need full rejuice for that too, because like when they hit, it does so much that you need to immediately heal to full or the next one will kill you. Alright, I guess I'll stash this. I don't really have any plans for it. Do a quick little inventory clean out. I just got those necro heads. They had nothing. And nothing. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll upload to YouTube. I might try to do a highlight reel or something if I feel inclined to do some editing. Actually, I can do transmute the grand charm. Wait, did I? Dang it! It was that large one, wasn't it? Or was it this one? Or was it the one that I had strength that I threw away? Huh. All right. Well, I can't transmute a grand charm then. I'll just have to find another one. It's annoying. Oh well, I guess we're done then. Alright, thanks for watching.